Hello, everybody. This is Tom at Rip Kings. We are back. 2015 Bowman Draft. This is buy one, get one, hobby break number one on our schedule. Teams that were sold outright. Mike B. with the Twins, Rangers, and White Sox. Brandon with the Yankees. Chad with the Pirates. Lisa with the Giants. Peyton with the Rays. Lisa with the Brewers, Calvin with the Cubs, Torrance with the Red Sox, Mitchell with the Astros, Daniel with the Mets, Masato with the Diamondbacks and Rockies, and Peter with the Braves. Teams that are in the random, Orioles, Reds, Indians, Tigers, Royals, Angels, Dodgers, A's, Phillies, Padres, Mariners, Cardinals, Blue Jays, plus 500 points, the Nationals, and the Marlins. All right. Here we go. Do a dice roll for our randomizer. It's got to be larger than three. 11. That's a big one. Let's just get to it. Here we go. There's one with the Cardinals. There's two with the Angels. There's three with the Royals. There's four with the Blue Jays and the Points. There's number five with the A's. There's number six with the A's. There's number seven with the Cardinals. Number eight with the Tigers. Number nine with the Orioles. Number 10 with the Mariners. Six and five equals 11. 11th time, here we go. Reds are on top. Indians are on the bottom. That list went 11 times, as you can see. All right, here's the names. Michael B. Brandon, Chad, Lisa, Peyton, Lisa, Calvin, Torrance, Mitchell, Daniel, Masato times two, and Peter. 11 times. Lisa's on top. Michael's on top. That's two. Lisa after three. Michael after four. Mike after four. Lisa after five, going back and forth like a tennis match. Daniel after six, mixing it up. Daniel after seven. Now Daniel's joined the fray. Mike B back on top after eight. Peyton on top after nine. Peter on top after 10. Dice roll 11. 11th and final. Mike B on top, Mike B on the bottom. That list is 11 times. Here are the results. Mike with the Reds, Peyton with the Padres, Daniel with Blue Jays and 500 points, Brandon with the Tigers, Mitchell with the Royals, Torrance with the Cardinals, Mike with the Angels, Lisa with the Nationals, Chad with the Orioles, Masato with the A's, Lisa with the Phillies, Peter with the Marlins, Calvin with the Mariners, Masato with the Dodgers, and Mike with the Indians. Oh my gosh. Mike with the Indians again. You know you're just due for a big Indians hit then, right? At some point. That's the way I look at it. When I get one team, I want to get it the entire day because my odds of hitting something increase. Right, you guys can discuss trades. Go right ahead. Man, that Excel is one snazzy tool. Smart folks, too. All right. Let me get the case open up, ready to go. This is hobby. It will last slightly longer, I think. It's more of a pita. Do we have any straight picker teams in hobby? What do we have the Tigers at? What do we have the Tigers? What were the Tigers priced at?
Oh, I don't, all right. Well, how much?
25. They're available in the next break for $25, Mike.
No, he's trying to buy him out of this case.
Well, I'm sure he should probably. If he's willing to pay 25, he should probably go buy him.
They're 25 in the next break, Mike. I'm just getting box number one ready to go. If you guys want to talk trades, go ahead.
I just made a 40 in the next break. Anyone want to go 45?
Let me get the camera down just a little bit.
There we go. Go moving along. Hunter Renfro refractor. James Caprillion. Carson Fulmer Bowman Scouts. JC Cardenas.
Box number one of Jumbo Break number Hobby Break number one. Sorry, Mike Pappy.
Bowman Scouts Ian Happ for the Cubs. Refractor Austin Ray. Refractor Austin Meadows. Oh, we got an orange. I'm going to go straight to it just in case it's not for some odd reason an auto. AJ Reed. Ash Russell. Mikey White. Orange coming up. Florida Angels. Sean Newcomb. Orange refractor. 4 out of 25. Max Wotell. Purple with some ink. Nice one here for the Braves. Austin Riley purple. 5 out of 250. Austin Riley so far doing well in the first two cases. David Dahl refractor. Chase Whitley. Austin Riley. Rainbow blue. Blue paper. Roman Collins for the Royals. 118 out of 150. Steve Duggar refractor. For the Red Sox, Trey Ball and Andrew Benintendi. That wraps up box number one. Hey, Mike, I don't know if you heard me earlier. Is that Nelson Rodriguez kid any relation to your buddy? I mean, I get that it's kind of a more of a common name, but... It is, but it isn't, if you know what I'm saying. Moving on to box number two. Parker French Refractor.
Brennan Rogers.
Ash Russell. Paper out of 499. Cody Jones, 229 out of 499 for the Royals. Refractor Garrett Whitley. Gillespie and Whitley for the Rays. Sean Newcomb Refractor. Chris Anderson. Bowman Scout, Kyle Freeland. Not an orange auto this time. Jacob Nix, purple. Kyle Holder for the Yankees. 188 out of 250, purple refractor. Bo Burrows. Maybe I should just have a bag of it this time. Second half of box number two. Any fancy coloring in there? Tyler J. That's just the base. Michael Nigerick. Kyle Holder again for the Yankees. Refractor of Michael Soraka. Auto for the Braves, Michael Soraka, base auto. Two boxes in, two Braves autos. Willie Adams refractor. Julio Urias refractor. John Harris. Tyler Glass now, Scout. Nathan Kirby refractor for the Brewers. And that wraps up box number two. You guys bring in Michael Soraka? Jeez. All right, let's try to find an orange auto or a nice super factor.
Walker Buehler, Bowman Scout. Refractor Ryan Burr for the Diamondbacks. Refractor auto for the Marlins, Josh Naylor. Josh Naylor, refractor auto for the Marlins. I'm kidding. I knew what I was doing. Ronnie Jababi, refractor. Ryan McMahon, refractor. You guys thought you saw red? Oh, it was probably the Bowman Scout. I'm not even going to do those goofy cards anymore. Austin Allen. Green paper, Jake Gatewood. 18 out of 99. Was that the team you dumped, Mike? Oh, boy. 18 out of 99 green paper for the Brewers. Kyle Holder, refractor. Avery Romero and Josh Naylor duel for the Marlins. Yeah, he won't sign. He didn't even sign for the kids. And now he's too cool for Jacob. He's got to go with Jake. Just like he saw that card come out and, he's like, hey, Tops, can you use Jake on my card next time? I'd be like, yeah, we're not going to put you in the next product. Thanks for playing. Huh. You don't have any, he didn't have anything to trim off his batting average. He was batting like 155 for low A. I mean, I could hit 155 in low A. Luke Weaver. Billy Falter, refractor for the Phillies. Isaiah White for the Marlins, Blue Rainbow. Refractor Mikey White. Derek Hill. Kevin Newman for the Pirates. Austin Riley, refractor. And that wraps up box number three. On to number four. Let's see if we can get out of the NL East, as they have been dominating so far. I'm going to go with one of the big boys. I think Benintendi auto's coming. I don't know. I think it's a good time for a Christine auto. Who, Benintendi? Yeah, he's right now he's in the 70 to 80 range.
Hi, Frank.
So I agree, tend to agree with you that he's higher up in the food chain right now. There's Hap. Kevin Newman. Back to back on that card. Refractor Ash Russell. There's Christine Stewart. Austin Smith, blue refractor for the Padres. 100 out of 150. There's our auto for the Cardinals, Jake Woodford. Base auto. Rafael Devers, refractor. Roman Collins, refractor. Taylor Ward. Kyle Zimmer, Bowman Scout card. Dylan Tate, refractor. All right, the rest of box number four. That's Richie Martin. Living La Vida, Oakland. Cody Jones, refractor. Mac Marshall for the Giants. Josh Naylor, refractor. Michael Chavez, Brandon Rogers, Ryan Burr for the Diamondbacks, Ronnie Jababy, 379 out of 499 for the Giants, Jeff Degano, refractor, Jorge Mateo and James Camperlin for the Yankees, and that wraps up box number four. So you're trying to say he's easy on the eyes, Mike? All right, box number five. Yeah, because a lot of women buy Bowman Chrome models. Brendan Rogers. He almost looks like the cover. Almost looks like the same, like a Clint Frazier type, just less the red. Less the red hair. I'm just saying on the box. Look, because that's kind of like Frazier had that poofy stuff coming out the back, too. Ash Russell. Carson Fulmer. Ooh, is that gold? Gold coming up. Has some ink on it. No. Outfielder. For the Rays, 31 out of 50, Joe McCarthy. Gold refractor for the Rays. Bradley Zimmer. Cole Tucker refractor. Tyler J. Refractor Phil Bickford. There's our ink. He's an outfielder for the Brewers. Trent Clark. So the NL East has now moved to the NL Central. Back-to-back hits. Trent Clark base auto for the Brewers. Forrest Wall refractor. Albert Almora. Card number 17. Speaking of the Cardinals, they just claimed lefty Jason Aquino off waivers. John Axford, more than likely going to go to the A's. Rest of box number 5. Trey Ball refractor. Brandon Rogers, blue rainbow. Blue paper, Sean Newcomb. 47 out of 150. Michael Matuella, refractor. For the Royals, Kyle Zimmer and Ash Russell. Hunter Moyer, refractor. Is that Jamie's grandson? Hunter Renfro. Matt Olson for the A's. That's crazy looking, but no numbering. Brendan Rodgers refractor. And that'll wrap up box number 5. I don't remember. Was he at the game we were at? I don't think I saw him. I don't recall. Oh, then I definitely do not remember. I don't know if we found our
way to Beloit in the summer of 13. That was still the Cubs year too, right? I never even got out there when it was the Cubs. Still upset about that. Hey, did I ever tell you that gold glider you get game gemmed out? Did I tell you that? I don't know if I told you that. Speaking of the Cubs. All right, here we go. New box. Box 6. Chris Ellis Refractor. Michael Mantuella for the Rangers. Isaiah White. Auto for the Red Sox, Tate Matheny, base auto. Nelson Rodriguez, refractor. I know, I appreciate it. Alex Blandino. I thought, you probably thought it would be like an 8 at best. James Caprillion, Bowman Scout for the Yankees. Bryce Denton refractor for the Cardinals. Oh, it was well buffed. It was well buffed, I tell you. I remember, coming up next, more Bowman draft. What's that? Strong box. The next one is another hobby case, straight pick your team break. We will be going for a random on the unsold teams relatively quickly. So if you want to get your spot, if you want to secure your team, I would do so now. Tyler Mark refractor for the Diamondbacks. Bryce Denton for the Cardinals. Nick Gordon for the Twins. 105 out of 499. Mac Marshall refractor. For the Rangers, Luis Ortiz and Dylan Tate. Dylan Moore refractor. Eric Fetty. Yoan Lopez, Bowman Scout. Purple coming up for the Cardinals. Nick Plummer, 104 out of 250. I believe we hit an auto of him too. No, that was a different guy. Austin Allen for the Padres refractor. And that, oh, a bonus auto. Nice. For the Orioles. Draft dividends, DJ Stewart. First one I've seen of these. Draft dividends, DJ Stewart auto. It is not numbered. Bonus auto! I can't answer that. I don't know.
I will keep an eye out to see if Bickford is in that set as we peruse through the million that I'm going to pull. I definitely have not seen Brady Aiken. Brady Aiken would be a negative dividend, though. Right. So I don't know if they would have a... So they probably wouldn't be in the set then. And is Brady Aiken, I mean, didn't he, like, have arm troubles? That year after he didn't sign? I would love to be one of these kids' fathers. I'd be like, dude, you just got drafted. You make an agreement with the team that drafted you. Sorry, no Eric Lindros here. No John Elway. You go sign with who picked you. That's the way the cookie crumbles, man. Luis Ortiz refractor. Chris Anderson. Matt Withrow. Kyle Crick. Refractor Javier Medina. The funky cold Javier Medina. Green shortstop Cole Tucker for the Pirates. 60 out of 99. Green refractor for the Pirates. Tim Anderson for the White Sox. Refractor Kyle Wilcox for the Mariners. Come on, where's the orange at? Man. Austin Meadows and Kevin Newman. Hello, Newman. Refractor Andrew Sopko. They're all in the jumbo. Right. I think in the Asia edition, I remember reading somewhere that there's some special black refractor, I think, maybe. Color. Come on, color. I don't see much color in there. Refractor Carson Sands. Donnie DeWeese for the Cubs. Casey Houston refractor for the Pirates. Auto for the Astros. Here's a new name. Thomas Eshelman. Base auto for the Astros. Thomas Eshelman. Eric Jagielo. Renato Nunez refractor. Ke'Bryan Hayes. Michael Chavis, 6 out of 499 for the Red Sox. David Thompson refractor. That wraps up box number 7.
Ryan Kellogg refractor for the Cubs. Brendan Rodgers. Phil Bickford. Austin Meadows, 285 out of 499 for the Pirates. Michael Nicorak, refractor. For the Braves, Braxton Davidson and Kobe Allard. Refractor, Drew Jackson. Oh, is this the green version, or is this just how it comes? DJ Stewart, thought maybe that was numbered, but that must just be it, how it looks. Yeah, I guess so. J.P. Crawford for the Phillies. Refractor, Ke'Bryan Hayes. No minis. Well, I guess that was in the jumbo, but the only inserts are the Bowman Scout, the dual die cut, the draft day, and the dividends. Nothing mini. No mini insert sets. All right, second half of box number 8. Refractor, Jared Foster. Michael Nicorick. Yeah, that guy was already here for pretty early for us. Michael Nicorick again. Donnie DeWeese for the Cubs. Refractor. Gold Otto. Colorado coming up. He's a pitcher for the Brewers. Cody Ponce, 48 out of 50. No, my UPS delivery too came today. Travis Newbeck. Andrew Benintendi. Dansby Swanson. Purple for the Braves. Lucas Hebert. 241 out of 250. It's probably Herbert, but I like saying Hebert. Like the old Saints quarterback. Luke, there he is again. Refractor version that time. box number 9. Let me get you the link to the next break. Oh, is that the one that's already up there? All right, no, I got it. That's what's up next, everybody. Available teams: Orioles, White Sox, Reds, Indians, Royals, Dodgers, Angels, Marlins, Twins, Mets, Yankees, A's, Padres, Giants, Mariners, Rays, Blue Jays, and the Nationals. A lot of teams left. Taylor Ward. Ryan Helsley, refractor. Ash Russell. Casey Houston. What's this guy's deal? From afar, he looked really old. Antonio Santillan, refractor for the Reds. Lucas Giolito. Desmond Lindsay, refractor for the Mets. Refractor auto for the Mets. Max Notel Wotel. Max Wotel, refractor auto for the Mets. Brian Mundell. Harvey's a Mets fan, I take it. The refractors are not numbered in this product. No problem. Jagger Roscani, refractor for the Red Sox. Another Garrett Whitley. David Thompson. Dylan Moore, 174 out of 499 for the Rangers. Refractor Walker Buehler. For the Reds, Winker and Stevenson. Thomas Zapuki, refractor.
Mike Pappy. Jorge Alfaro for the Phillies. Blue Refractor coming up for the Braves. Matt Withrow, 5 out of 150. Nolan Watson Refractor. That wraps up box number 9. Box number 10. Come on, Case, give us an orange or a red. Alex Reyes Refractor. James Caprillion. Thomas Eshelman Bowman Scout. Refractor Trent Clark for the Brewers. Alex Jackson Refractor for the Mariners. John Harris. Andrew Benintendi, Bowman Scout. Alex Young Refractor for the Diamondbacks. Otto is in the second half of this box. Oh, got another one of those initiative cards. Jose De Leon Refractor. Michael Nickerick. Kyle Wilcox for the Mariners. Initiation for the Braves. Colby Allard. Not numbered. Tyler J. Refractor. Auto for the Padres, Austin Smith. Austin Smith for the Padres. Braxton Davidson, refractor. Brennan Rogers. Lucas Herbert for the Braves. Orange paper coming up for the Rays. Benton Moss, 22 out of 25. Jacob Nix, refractor. Teoscar Hernandez and Kyle Tucker for the Astros. And that finishes box number 10. Box number 11 of Hobby Break number 1. Once again, thanks everybody for stopping by and checking us out here today. At last check, spots were still available in the next hobby. Coming up next. Spencer Adam, refractor for the White Sox. Alex Young for the Pirates. Josh Bell, 438 out of 499. Cam Gibson, refractor. Monte Harrison and Trent Clark for the Brewers. Cole Stewart, refractor. Luke Weaver for the Cardinals. Tyler Glasnow, Bowman Scout. Thomas Eshelman, refractor for the Astros. Mike Leake might be headed to the Nationals. The second half of box number 11. Eric Fetty.
Courtney Hawkins, refractor for the White Sox. He's been in the last 19 products. Ash Russell. Tyler J for the Twins. Tyler Nevin, refractor for the Rockies. Come on, let's see some color. We got orange. We've got orange. Let's get some ink now. Come on. Carson Fulmer. It's a pitcher with no ink. For the Diamondbacks, Tyler Mark. 11 out of 25. I don't think he's got an auto in the product. DJ Stewart. So if you hit a guy, if you hit an orange, you definitely don't want him to have an auto. Green with ink. Outfielder. Oh, that's a nice one for the Cubs. Ian Happ, green refractor auto. 2 out of 99. Nice. Green Ian Happ. Yeah. For the Cubs. Cubs in this break are brought to you by Calvin C. Roman Quinn refractor. That's weird how that happened. What? Just when I thought Excel was smart. Mike B, I'm looking over my sheet here to see we have the Cubs, and apparently my Excel, as I was updating it, auto-populated everybody with like the second half of your last name. Everything after the B. So it was like, I'm like, wow, that guy's last name is weird. It's almost the exact same. And then I'm looking down, and everybody has your last name. Not even sure how that happened. All right, box number 12. Tom is jealous. I might be making a play on that with Calvin. All right, last box. Good luck, everybody. Mark Mathias, refractor. Kyle Freeland. Tanner Rainey, refractor for the Reds. Oh, there's our auto. We're going out on a base auto. Michael Mattuella for the Rangers. Jordy Lara. Richie Martin. Dylan Tate, not numbered for the Rangers. Chase Ingram, refractor for the Mets. All right, last half of box number 12, 2015 Bowman Draft Baseball. Bradley Zimmer refractor. Dansby Swanson. Daniel Robertson refractor. Mike Nickerick. Jacob Nix for the Padres. Purple refractor coming up. David Thompson for the Mets. Purple refractor 36 out of 250. Jake Cronenworth refractor for the Rays. Brendan Rodgers. Javier Medina. Another orange on the way out the door. For the Braves, Michael Soraka, orange paper. 2 out of 25. Syke Bolt. And Leyba and Swanson, dual for the Diamondbacks. And that will do it. Thank you, everybody, for watching and or participating in that break. I'm going to go ahead and save the video. I'll be right back. We're going to re-rack it with hobby number 2. It is a pick-your-team style break. Let me save that video. I will be right back. www.ripkings.com. Thanks, everybody, for watching.